MeisterSinger from Munster in Germany. As I said before, Germany offers great value for money when it comes to watches. MeisterSinger means Master Singer, and there is actually a little musical reference on the dial, which is the company's brand logo. If you actually look at this particular piece though, it's quite unusual, and that is because it has one hand. And a single hand imparts both the hours and minutes. Interestingly, many years ago, a sign of luxury was when you only needed to worry about hours and not minutes. And so some historical watches would only have an hour indication on them. This particular watch has very fine lines running around the periphery of the dial, which impart the integers and the minutes, so it's actually quite easy to read off. And it's very legible. The case is highly polished on the bezel, but it's actually satin brushed on the sides. It has a solid case back. It's actually, I would guess, probably looking at it about 43 millimeters in diameter. It's a beautiful brown leather strap, and it's supplied with a pin buckle. It's a very understated watch. The dial has got this cream tone, slightly muted in character, and that contrasts beautifully with the black sole hand. I personally think it's very stylish, very elegant. It is very easy to read, you actually do get accustomed to it. So at the moment, just looking at the dial display, I can easily discern that it's 20 past two. So it is actually very user-friendly, very functional, the dial display. Some people may find it's a little bit on the small side, but I personally think it's fantastic.